winner and still heavyweight champion of the world is Joe Frazier.
He has to go down in history as one of boxing's great heavyweights. So when he left Beaufort, South Carolina at the age of 15 years old to come to the East, he didn't bring with him Webster's Dictionary. He didn't bring with him an intent or a dream to go to Oxford or Temple University. He came here to be a fighter.
How to hit you, how hard to hit you.
Frazier without all that.
Afraid of Joe Frazier.
But what's wrong with that? He never left nothing behind.
I can go upstairs, put my gym clothes on, and work out for 30 minutes straight without stopping. Put a little music on. Music is my timekeeper. And I keep on going.
Get ready to call we're talking about over 30, 40 years now with that gym. I mean, you know, and he's right there. It's in the heart of North Philadelphia.
It's just like being home. I'm here. What has to be done, I do.
The gym, I think, has a great purpose in North Philly to get a lot of kids out of the street.
It starts with telling them, you know, what are you going to be?
Right there. All right. Let me see that jab, girl. Come back. Jab right and left. Get that leg right. Jab right and left. Jab right and left. You have to make your mind up what you're going to plan for life. And, you know, you can't have time to just think about it. Let's get the job done and do it right. Oh, Lord. My God. When I'm old, someone dead.